Hello guys and welcome back to another part of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. We are at Area 3, which I don't remember shit in, but I just put myself in this vehicle of doom and I will go, oh! Can I actually destroy them? Oh shit, they can destroy me as well, so don't do that. Okay, we can jump out. Perfect! Okay, we're still right in the battle. Don has most HP. So I guess I'm just gonna go ape shit and kill everything. God damn it. I must love the music in this game. It's really nice. There we go, perfect. Shit. Oh, we have a pizza slice. Think we're gonna reach for it. Can always be good to have. The reason I haven't recorded any parts last week except for Symphony of the Night is because I'm lazy. And that's all. It's summer. I get a lot of extra work at my job because too many people are gone. So I get to replace them all and making a lot of money before my vacation. And on my vacation then, guys, we shall have some fun. I wonder how many parts I can release in a week. Yes, it's gonna be very interesting to see. Oh my god! Ah! There we go. Ah, shit. Okay, a lot of enemies as usual. And we couldn't jump over there, god damn it. And then we end up back here. Oh! Shuriken, I see. I wonder if they're good. Oh, do not go into that one. Get him in the head. Okay. We don't have a lot of HP at the guys. And we're getting our ass handed to us. Ah, damn it. It's because Don is a little bit slow. He's epic, but slow. Of course you bounce at the walls, bastard. Ah, got them all. Thank God. Okay. There we go. And a full restoration in your faces. Okay, Don just took that like a boss. I guess that... Ah. I hate these guys. What's that? Oh, it's a triple shuriken. Awesome. What is this? It's a missile of some sort. Help Splinter in this town. You have my support. Okay. We have some Oh, maybe they are for the car. That would explain a lot. If I can use missiles and blow the shit out of other enemy cars. But if we restart this level, I will probably not go and get the missiles, because I don't know if they have any practical use. Maybe we can blow walls with them or something, but I don't know if there are walls for the car to pass. We shall notice. Let's see here. That's got you in your face. Let's see here. Perfect, we are here again, and... Yes, we can shoot fire missiles now. Take a missile in the ass, man. There we go. Ah! Okay, missiles are really good to have. So I'm just gonna shut up about that now. Let's see here. Where should we go now? We can go this way. We have a... Oh, they die one shot. But I should stop just firing 500 of them. Seems like this door is closed. So let's move on to this big building here. There we go. And they have already released their load, so to speak. Left or up? Let's go up. Let's climb a bit. This stage will probably be huge. What the fuck? The enemies in this game are really crazy. I'll never have some more craziness. Hell is that? Look like some dynamite or something. Whoop. Just use the shurikens, my man! There we go. Oh! Oh! In your face! That's what shuriken can do with a man. That's on fire, I guess. A little bit... Oh! That was cool. There's some big shockwave there. Oh! Kills everything. That's great. What the hell is this then? Okay. I don't know what that other thing is. Oh no! No, 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 no! Don't die, man. Oh no, he just got flushed out. Well, okay. Seems like we are at the other end of the same place or something. It was just a perfect opportunity. I couldn't waste it. Okay. Oh shit. Ah, good. We got him. Oh, he's like making small feet of his fire. Damn him. Ah, thank God. We got him. Okay, what's down here then? Oh. A guy that thinks he was cool, but he was not. Got his ass handed to him. Oh, we want that one. Do not fall down there, please. Thank you. Good job. Good job, Don. Okay, let's use the... So we don't have to have him standing there like a bastard. Oh, and we're done. Oh, we're here. Okay. We have more of whatever this is, but maybe it's a rope walking thing. They were speaking of a rope, but I don't know if that's what we got. This building is definitely connected to the other one, giving us more of this special thing that can be really good to have. So I'm just gonna beat myself out of here so you don't have to watch it all. You small bastards! They never end! And this one took the most damage. What the fuck, man? Okay, we're out. Just got a great idea. So I think I'm gonna do that. So I'm gonna fast forward until I've done what I thought of.
Yes, in my face, in my face, in my, face, in my face, just taste it in your face.
A missile does not open the door, although I hope to, it would. One missile left, I should have actually, oh, cannot use the car here, so we're going up like this. Let's see here. Two buildings here. Let's go in and see what we find inside. How nice of the game to interrupt me like that by stopping my recording because I have no space on my disk. God damn it. Next computer is gonna have several terabytes of space. Okay, that bird just flew into that door and went like, fuck this. Oh shit. Frog. Frog! No, stupid frog. Donatello got caught and the other guys are really low in HP. This is not good, guys. Donatello was our last and first and simple the hope guy. Now we're gonna have problem with this being a troubling fact. Now we have 12 of these one. I guess this is the roof thingy they were talking about earlier. And it's gonna be happen here up on this roof. But now we're gonna be a road! It's funny how this game... Oh. Well. A lot better than Donatello, that's for sure. Oh, just take that grenade in the head. And thus it's Raph's time.
Pew 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 pew. Pew pew pew.
I guess we will take the right one and hope for... Oh! We found Don and his health is full! That's amazing! That was like the best thing ever. I was hoping for Leo standing there as well, but fuck myself. That's basically it. So we have Don back and we have some a slice of pizza there. Gonna give that one to Mike actually. Cause Mike has actually shown himself to be really awesome. As well. So we're up on the roof again. Is this where we're supposed to use that roof thing, but maybe it's for the... Oh, yeah. Probably because we entered the building from the right side. We cannot go to the building on the left because it's supposed to be a one-way ticket or something. So we're just gonna continue moving on. Or not. I wonder where they expect us to use this. I guess we'll go up here and do it. This was not something I wanted to use just like that. Okay, we have the climbing things there again. Can jump really high with this guy, he's awesome. Funny how it's the frog and fireman with the Don, and it's other enemies with Leo. Can I just jump over here or something? Am I supposed to do something here? Well, nobody should figure out shit like that, so let's just jump and hope for the best. And we're dying. Let's just change character while that happens. Damn it. I hope I changed him in the right time, but no. I wonder if that half a slice of pizza is still there. If so, we're probably gonna restore all of the guys. It is! Nice, I'm gonna restore all the guys. Hey, we got whatever. Oh! I would love that piece of pizza. Damn it! Probably leads to the other roof, but the fuck, man. I don't know how to do this. Find a rope to move to the next building. You have my support. Okay. Somehow. Somewhere. Oh, we can go down there. Why didn't we do so earlier? Cause there's some problems here. This is some confusing shit right here, guys. Oh, we can go that way. Then let's go that way. How do I get down there? Okay, we go here. Okay. Duh. I'm lucky we have one missile left, or else this would have been sucky. There we go. Let's go this way and hope to kill these guys on the way. There we go. No, we need more missiles. Damn it. I need to go all the way over there to get more missiles. Typical. Damn it, I have no HP for any of my turtles again. You should actually just use the missiles and stop withholding them, although maybe I will need them all. And then I miss with it, of course. Ah, damn it. And there we are, we blew the hole in the area, next area. Not going out of the car. Not going out of the car, thank you. Seems we are going upward. Or something. Let's see here. Two missiles. We get here. That door is closed. We have two cars. We got them with the missile as well. This is not good. God damn these cars. Oh, please! Please don't let them... Hey, we could just run over them. No! We need more missiles. God damn this game. Maybe we can get more missiles here. I don't know. Let's go here. Seems to be some shortcut of some kind. Not a shortcut really, but God damn it. I'm gonna die because of these cars. Damn them. Get your ride, man. Oh, we can walk here. Awesome. Let's do that and see what's in these houses. Although we're gonna get ass kicked. Yeah. Just lost our F. I never have Mike. Not doing better. Don is the best reach, so let's try this with some shurikens and upward punch. No, he was just throwing the flame. I was just changing weapon. Now we only have Mike, our last hope. Let's try the right building and see if that's better. Oh, we're gonna get killed by no! God damn it. God damn it, guys. A game over. I am sorry. Do we need to start exactly from the beginning again? Oh, no! No! This is like Battletoads all over again. Oh, well. I'll try to get back as fast as I can with a little bit more lives this time.
And there we go. I think 20 rockets will be sufficient for our quest. And god damn it, it got me in the back as I stopped. Another rocket there. 14 rockets so far. We have never been up here. So, yeah. Hello, guys. Again. It's been a couple of weeks since I played, as I just said. And now we're here again. But we have more rockets now, because I finally made it to this stage. And I collected more rockets this time. Just trying to find out what the fuck we're doing. We are going into this house, I guess. So let's do it! Where the fuck are we and why? That's a good question. Just try to survive, that's basically it. Although, these guys are extremely hard when you don't have Donatello. Seriously. Donatello got his ass whooped just a moment ago, so that's why I'm not using him. Ah, damn it. It's taking its toll, I tell ya. Okay, so if we are really, really fast, we can actually hit his shit. But we're screwed, so let's go with Michelangelo. Jesus. Okay, we're down in the sewers. Great. Oh, that was close. I hate those guys. No secret walls in this game. So let's just try to... What the... Fucking shit. With Don, however, they are no problem. He was just... He was cleanse. Like, oh no! No! Shit. Okay, we need to find some HP and fast, so I'm just gonna take the truck and go... And there we have it, we have them all restored again. Now I'm going back to that place and hopefully we can take the sewers this time, I guess. Oh, thank god he failed to fall to the floor. I need to make a perfect jump there, it's fucking difficult. There we go. And do not fall down again. Thank you, good job, Leo. Jesus. Whoa. No! What the fuck was that? I was just focusing on the wrong thing there. Damn it. Okay. He just goes down by himself. And we missed. Shit. Okay. You're stupid, so you walk down. And I need to... Oh, fucking shit. Ah, good job, Mike. Good job. Okay. The hell do we have here? Oh! Fucking shit! Ah, the knockback was so awful there. Damn it. Oh, no, we really lost Donatello as well. This is not good. We need to get back to the... And restore the guys. And, of course, we got ourselves in a hard situation with only Mike left in the team. The rest died on the way. This is not gonna go well, I guess. Ah, damn it. It's always those flying fuckers I don't like. Trying to get this guy without dying is like trying to get laid. Okay, let's see here. We can Come on. Yes. Good job, Mike. I just need to focus a bit more on the Good job, guys. Good job. Fuck. I always miss that. Damn it. Now I have to do it all again. Now I have to adapt to a new set of enemies as well. That's the worst part, I guess. You fire, you fire, fire, and boom. Do I look like I want your... Oh no, another one. There we go. Ah, goddamn, I should have dodged. Yeah, I'm basically gonna die, so now I'm just training to be better at the guys. Just handling them would be a better thing. If I could just get used to all the enemies. It's like Dark Souls all over again. They go straight up, they go straight down, they die, I laugh. So yeah, that's the jump I wanted to do, but I hesitated there in the end because I knew that robot thing would come instead of the fire guy. And that's bad, because I really wanted the fire guy instead. But, as I said, just learning how to handle Mike is all the professional shit you need. Okay, fuck. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. Oh, shit. Yes. Goodness gracious. And these guys will come up. Oh, no. Fucking balloons. Okay. We have our game over right there, guys. And finally, we're back here with all the guys intact. Let's do this. Need to handle them a little bit better, though. Would be nice. Shrieking does its work, I guess. Not. Backstabbing flame. Flying shit. Aw, shit. I actually did this better with Michelangelo. That's even worse. Need to hang on to this one, because then they will go like that, and these will go like this. And here it comes. Good jump. Got them. Okay. Not the best jump I've done, admittedly, this time. Fucking low space on the goddamn hard drive. Getting my ass handed to me by everything in this game. Ooh, triple shuriken. That's actually pretty handy. Hopefully we can use this to our advantage. Like this. Yes, it rocked ass. Just goddamn that head though. Okay, you need to stay on the ladder and get hit, of course, because whoever wanted to do it easy. Ah, goddamn it, the jumping flame. Come on, Leo, you can do it. Yes, good job. Fucking shit, Leo. I didn't want you to go down there. Goddamn it, come on. Okay, we have to change the raft, and it's a wrap. Damn it. No, thank God. And jump! There we go! We are here again. Hopefully this- No! You fucking idiot! Damn it. Always falling down, always doing this, always doing that. And getting hit by that guy every single time. Okay, now it's Mike's turn. I need to get the goddamn HP again. Oh, you can't- Fucking shit, I thought you need to press as hard as you can when you jump, but no. If you press less hard, it's a lot easier to maneuver. Oh shit, that was so close. Holy crap, I'm gonna get killed here. God, get the balloon. Oh god damn it, he missed us. Thank god. Fuck, there was another one. But we made it, and we have pizza. Thank god. Okay, don't lose this. Oh, thank god, we have the pizza. And we're jumping forward. Oh fuck, how fucking tall is this? Oh, we made it. No, we missed. Fucking shit, and we're out here again. But I got a pizza, and that's okay, I guess. Here again. And we are rocking this place. Holy shit, that was a good jump. Oh, thank god we got him. Now we just gonna need to get this guy. Oh, no worries, he got himself. And we are Holy shit! Does we have no? We have full HP on every single one of the fucking turtles. Oh, thank God. Let's just climb up and... I thought that was the end of the stage, but we have one last... Oh, please don't tell me it's a... Please tell me this is the last room. I'm fucking dead tired of this stage. I've been playing for 2 hours straight. 2 hours, guys. Just because I can't jump. White man can't jump. White man can't jump with turtle or something like that. Okay, we have some bombs. Fuck. Okay, he goes like that and... Got him. And the other one. Okay, let's go down here. Fire, guys. Okay. I'll go up here and... The flamer here. There we go, flamer dead. What's up here then? A roof. Okay. Go straight forward here and... Oh! What the fuck? It's a turtle. It's like Leonardo. What? Whoa! But he's no match for Donatello and his bow. In your face! What the fuck? I thought it was the end. But he fucked me up. No! Fuck, I was pressing start, you piece of shit! Oh no! Fucking fuck that. Okay, Raph is damaged, Michelangelo has full HP. Getting slowly but surely owned by everything in this game. Now is the boss time again. I need to free Master Splinter, but yeah. Just trying to find a good... Not get hit by this guy. Yeah, you can gladly jump off the roof if you want. I won't stop you, man. God damn it. Well, he didn't damage me, to be fair. Unless... This guy, he damaged, though. Fucking shit. Whoa. Okay. Good one. Oh, shit, it's like Mega Man. And those fucking rockets from the third one. How the fuck? Yes! We got him with the shurikens! Ah, fucking shit, I've been playing for... 2-3 hours to get this far. Get the blimp to chase the helicopter. Okay. You can do it. Do it. Okay. I have like one game over, one game over from game over, so to speak. We need pizza and we need it bad. Holy shit! Look at all those entrances. We are fucked. Destroy a secret underground base. You can do it. Yeah, don't think so. Thanks for watching this part, guys.